An Aerialtronics unmanned aircraft system replaced the dangerous and challenging work for inspectors at the Utrecht football stadium in the Netherlands. The stadium can seat 23,000 spectators. To guarantee phone and internet connectivity for every visitor, telecom provider T-Mobile installed multiple systems throughout the arena. At 30 meters high, antennas have been mounted beneath the stadium spotlight's mast and specialized flat panel antennas above the grandstands. To ensure optimal mobile connectivity, these systems are examined frequently. Now, the deployment of unmanned aircraft systems offers a beneficial solution for both the inspector and T-Mobile. From the ground, the UAS is controlled remotely and is accurately positioned by the pilot. The pilot receives a precise picture of the antennas connected to the mast and the flat panel antennas above the grandstand. Once the aerial inspection is carried out, the inspector can work out whether further maintenance is required or whether the setup is fully operative. The UAV safely returns to the ground, providing a quick, cost-effective and safe solution.